Washing machines because they didn't have them in the olden days because they weren't invented.
Today and my tooth fell out.
Oh, and how many have you lost now?
Two.
Let's have a look. Give a cheesy grin. Yay! So who's going to come tonight?
The tooth fairy.
Do you think she knows we're on holiday?
Yeah.
Is that exciting?
Because last time she came because I didn't swallow my tooth and she gave me two money.
She did, in your pocket, wasn't it?
Yeah. And you can see the a little bit of blood in the middle.
That's a bit morbid, Evie.
And I can't believe my tooth just fell out.
I know. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I can do laces up here. Adam, look.
Where are we going today, Evie?
On holiday.
We are on holiday. Where are we going?
Under the sea.
Under the sea, are we?
Yeah.
Or are we going to a castle in the sea?
We're going to a castle in the sea.
Are you excited?
Yes.
What are you going to do there?
Ask Adam.
Adam, what are you going to do?
Have a cream tea.
Looking forward to a cream tea?
And I'm going to slush puppy.
Well, they might not do slush puppies.
If they do slush puppy.
Okay. Oh no, you're getting too close.
Right.
Tell me a joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Doctor.
Doctor who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The interrupting cat.
The interrupting
cat.
No! Tell me another one.
Adam, tell Mummy a joke.
Why did the mushroom go to the party?
I don't know. Why did the mushroom go to the party?
Why, Evie?
Because he was a fun guy.
you could get in.
Evie, how has holiday been for you?
Good.
What have you enjoyed the most?
The park.
Just the park?
The park because it had slide and the zip slide.
The zip slide. The zip line.
The zip line.
Don't eat the mayonnaise. What are you about to have for dinner?
Ham chips.
Ham and chips. Are you going to have the mayonnaise with that?
Yeah, and eat the whole thing.
Well, I don't think you will. What are you going to have to drink with your ham and chips?
Coke.
Just normal Coke?
Yeah.
Is that your last holiday treat?
Yeah.
Have you enjoyed anything else about being on holiday?
Well, we went yesterday.
Falmouth?
Yeah.
What did you like about Falmouth?
The ice cream.
Did we have ice cream? You didn't like the ice cream at all?
I just like
The chocolate cake?
Yeah.
We went and had afternoon tea, didn't we?
And I like the dog.
The dog. Do you remember the dog's name?
Hebe.
That's right. Put the mayonnaise down. What are you going to miss most about holiday?
Hebe.
The dog that you met once. Anything else you're going to
miss?
And
the puppy.
You didn't meet the puppy?
I want to see the puppy.
Would you like to go back there again another day? Are you going to miss anything else about the holiday park?
The park.
Just the park. What about swimming?
Swimming too.
How have you
not been? The outside one, the inside one, because it had a slide.
Oh, okay.
I loved going down the slide.
How cold was the outside swimming pool when you jumped in today?
This really cold.
Freezing, wasn't it?
Like snow.
Would you like to come back here again another year?
Yes.
Would you like to come back to the same place or a different?
Same place.
The same place. Same caravan? No. A bigger one or a smaller one?
Bigger.
Why is that?
So I can open the window by myself.
That's a good reason for wanting a bigger caravan.
No, actually the house.
You want a house?
One of the houses.
Oh, one of the little houses?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you very much for answering my questions, Evie.
Mummy, are you facing you or me?
No, I'm facing you.
Don't blow them in people's eyes. I got one of my thumbs. I love bubbles.